Welcome back to the channel. We're at day three. I brought my rope today. Cactus, not a sponsor. Brought my own gut and bit on him, square port with a chain bit. And let's do some drills. Really wants to drop that shoulder in on the inside. I'm trying to keep his shoulder up, picking him up his left mouth, and I'm kicking him on the rib. He really wants to cut that corner when I get right here. Let me see if I can fix that. Left shoulder in. So I'm trying to keep him from doing that. gonna take a few. Like I said, he wants to cut that corner. So I'm picking up on this side, and at the same time I'm picking up on this side, I can bend. I'm trying to use my hips to drive them in there instead of and my steering wheel. See, it wants to drop in right here. He already wants to cut that corner. Well, like and subscribe. If you made it this far in the video, it's going to be a short video today. I'm just going to get him legged up. Do some drills on him. There you go. There you go. I'm using my left leg and my left hand. I'm keeping him from driving in his shoulder. I'm picking this up right here, just the left side, and I'm picking on this side. Make him bend around that corner instead of dropping his shoulder in that corner. Time. It's gonna take a while for him to get out of that habit. Let's try it again. He's getting it. He's slowly getting it. we'll find out, see if he'll see how he does on the drill I did to him today. I'm gonna do a couple more circles on him. Chill out a little bit. He's picking it up now. I brought my my headset. I got a Dutton bit square port about this wide. I'll show you when I get done with the chain on it. See, only works on one side, which is, that's why I like chain bits. If you get those solid bits, you pull on one side, you tend to pull on both sides at the same time, kind of get that miscue. That's why I like chain bits. There you go. I don't know if you can see it though, but let me get wide. See, I'm kicking him right here. At the same time, I'm pulling on this part. See? It's pressure release game on these horses. There you go. See what I mean? It's always pressure release on these horses. Try one more couple. Let me get a couple more, then we'll call it a day. There you go. He actually did good that time. I'm checking my oxygen real quick. It ain't too bad. That wind kind of stopped. He did it better that time. I'll get on and let him do it on his own. He picked it up a little bit. Let him have his head. I'm still tuning him with my left leg though. good that time, twice. He does it good. One more time, I'm going to quit on pushing him. That was pretty good. I'm gonna do one more. I got pretty excited there. He did pretty good. When I was walking him out for the machine, he wanted to dive in still. Good on that time. Let me try one more time. That was my fault right there. I lean back and stop my tip from going all the way down. Rub one leg. I wanted to cut in again. He actually did good that time. I'm going to quit on him right there. You don't need to push him. He figured it out.
Here's the bit I was using on him. This is a Dutton bit. Score port with the chain. I like using chain bits because it only pulls on one side versus the solid bits you pull on both sides. A little bit of tongue relief. That's what I use on him. I had to bring my own bit and I can't find out the other bits that were here. But did a little short video on him today. Get some drills ready for tomorrow. See if the owner wants a rope on him. Let's see how he goes. I'll probably just watch, run the machine for him, the motorcycle, while he ropes on it. I'll try to make footage tomorrow. I might see if I can try it. I don't know. I'm not too sure yet. But we shall see tomorrow. And this is Pepsi. Thanks y'all for watching. Like and subscribe, comment, and y'all have a good one. Peace out.